But now to some sad news in the music world. He was a founding member of the made-for-TV band The Monkees before going on to have a groundbreaking solo career. Mike Nesmith has passed away peacefully in his sleep from natural causes. He was 78.
To fans, he was Mike Nesmith. To his Monkees bandmates, he was Nez. And to music historians, he was regarded as a pop music visionary. Take the last train to Clarksville, I'll meet you at the station. Back when he was fond of a green beanie, Nesmith was the guitarist and sometimes songwriter for the Monkees, the first reality TV stars. Take the last train to Clarksville. The band, made up of Nesmith, Mickey Dolenz, Peter Tork and Davy Jones, was famously put together for a TV show in 1966, a kind of prefab four, and was immediately a huge success with hits and tours around the world. Nesmith admitted he leant on Dolenz in those early days, navigating being famous.
And I knew he knew what he was doing, and I would ask him, from everything, you know, like, what's a close-up? And, you know, which one of these is the camera? And if we smoke dope back here, will they throw us off the stage? That's really important questions.
A close-up, you just make sure you stand behind me.
After the band broke up, Nesmith went solo, creating one of the world's first music videos in the process. I think I will travel to Rio.
I tried to get that video going at Top of the Pops, half a dozen other shows, nothing. Australia, boom!
When I say I'm interviewing Mike Nesmith, everyone says, do you know
that his mother, okay, that's a good one.
His mother invented liquid paper.
She did indeed. That she turned it from this little thing in her garage, and me and my friends filling the bottles, to a multi-million dollar international corporation.
While I was making music with the Monkees, a very smart secretary was also coming up with another number one hit, liquid paper correction fluid. That secretary was my mom.
2 years ago, Nesmith and Dolenz, the only surviving members of the Monkees, teamed up for a farewell tour, which included Australia. This was a short time after the death of Monkees bandmate Peter Tork, and Nesmith revealed relationships within the band were not always great.
We barely had a civil word to say to each other, hey Pete, hey Matt, hey Nez, and that was it. But I was sitting there when my assistant Melody got the call. Peter died. And I'm going to do it now. And I broke into tears.
Today, Mickey Dolenz said in a statement, I've lost a dear friend and partner. I'm so grateful that we could spend the last couple of months together doing what we loved best. The pair only finished the farewell tour 4 weeks ago. Mike Nesmith was 78. Angela Bishop for 10 News First.